Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the second series of My Hunter gameplay. This is Brown Bear Hunt with Tude. I'm sure that we'll all have a great time and a great hunt. And I hope you guys enjoy this video.
Let's go to that hill by the brown bear and check to see what's there. And if there's enough there, we'll go get some or stalk them. And then if not, we'll go get some goats. Not seen much. Yeah. It's too bad they can't or won't let you turn up the view distance so that you can see really far and shoot really far. Maybe they will soon. What do you think? Yeah, we have some distance to go today. Might as well just run through this part. There's never really much big that comes through lodges. You can get goats with bow. You have to get them when they are laying on the ground. And you have to come up behind them. Because they're dumb. But they're really smart if you're in front of them. Yeah, they do. You have to be careful. That's why it's good you got that spotting scope. While we're here, I'm going to change my clothes so we're less rustly and sneak up on those bears. Cool. Let's go. Be careful. There's a lot of thick bushes. Don't want to walk on top of something. Are we going to cross the river and examine them, or are we going to crawl to the bait and try to get them while they're eating? Yeah, I see that male. Hold on, it's taking a moment to track. It's coming towards the river now. You see it? It's coming right for us. Very, very, very small. Don't move. Don't move, don't move, don't move. He's trotting right towards us. Don't move, dude. Don't move, dude. Dude, don't move. Dude, don't move. Way too small. I didn't even want to shoot him. It came up right in front of us, the male roe deer. It was right here in front of us, and I got up, and he was like smaller than you are when you're crouching. He was like really tiny, so he just ran off, little wussy deer. I'd say now's a good time to cross the river. It's just a female. I see a bear. Hold on. Standing out in the river. Doesn't look very big from here. Yeah. Female. I think we should cross back to the other side of the river and get closer to that bait. Because I don't see any bears over by the bait right now at all. None. Nothing. Except the one that's going towards it, but we're good. We're good from over here. What? I know, I'm going around. I'm trying to get closer. Oh, she's coming this way. Alright, now she's just trotting around the bait, I guess. Yeah, right, sure. I'm all wet. I smell like fish. Should have brought a wind indicator. I do have first aid though, so. Females trotted out of sight. There's a grassy hill up over here that I'm gonna get to. Big as the bait, yeah, I bet she's the only one eating it. Here, go up the hill. Come with me. I want to get above her so that she can't smell us. Think she's gonna be closer to us now, or? See it? No. Not yet. Yeah, I see her now. Big brown bear. That's a big brown bear. Small head, but big shoulder width. Hey, back up. Let's sit here and watch for a little while. Just stay low over the hill. Don't go over the hill too much. She'll see ya. right, I'm gonna move to the left. You stay there because you have a perfect view, a perfect 180 degree view. I'm gonna move up to these trees on our left, these birch trees. There's something walking next to me. You got eyes on anything walking next to me? Where's the bear? Oh, she's moving away a little bit. I'm gonna get closer. No, she moved the other way. She trotted off. Might have heard your bow. Don't know how. I do not see the bear right now. Is it back at the bait? Alright. Still do not hear it, or I still do not see it. I heard it, but I do not see it. I'm gonna keep moving through these trees, try to stay above her. Am I getting too close or am I alright? I don't hear anything about anywhere near me. Try to keep a good eye on it. See if it comes back this way, because I can get a really good shot from right where I am. see it. Where?
You tell me when it stops in front of the barrel or if it's coming to me, all right? But only tell me if its side is to me, because I don't want to shoot it in the head.
I know, I saw them earlier.
I'm gonna get just a little bit closer behind this rock. No, I'm looking right at it. You tell me when she stops again. Tell me when she stops again. I'm gonna wait for her to come back around towards me. Big mama bear. Holy crap. Oh man. Oh, that was almost my shot, but she turned too quick. Okay, here we go, dude. This is gonna be it. Just wait for her to come around. She'll come around again. Man, these things make a lot of noise. Don't worry, dude. Just back up. Dude, just back up down the hill. Just back up. Just back up.
Go on the other side of the hill. Something spooked her. There's two of them. There's two of them. I'm going after him. I'm going after him, dude. There's two of them. Two big ones. I'm on their tail now. I got him stuck by deep water, trying to cross. Got one, got one. I'm gonna go after the other one. I'm going after the other one. I forgot to put a flag down on the one that I just killed. Crap. Here, I'm gonna kill this one, put a flag on it, and then come back to you. Hey, how big was that one that got close to me? Sounds good. I'd stay there. I'm still chasing down this other one. I'm about to get it. The bear disappeared. I think I lost it. I'm not too sure what happened. It's like it disappeared. I'm coming back to you. No, it's not dead. I saw it ran up a hill into some trees, and then I don't know. I can't really explain what happened. It's like it just disappeared. No, I'm talking about the one I was running after. I have to go back and grab the one that I killed. Is this the female that was at the bait, or was that one the one that ran away? Finally found a crossing. Are there moose on this map? Maybe we'll do that for the next episode. For one episode, we should climb to the top of those mountains. I'm so dumb. Wow, look at this. Nice kill, huh? Where's the arrow? The arrow goes straight through? Oh no, it's glitching right here. Do you see this? There's like two of them. Alright, from 6.5 meters, body left lung, right lung, 204 kilograms, female. Not too bad. Alright, that concludes this episode. Thanks for joining me, YouTube. We'll see you later.